fit. It's actually very very pigmented, very strong colors. And he used tonal varieties of black and the lines, which are like a whirligig. If you know what a whirligig is, it's that